fourth again. Missed the podium just about. I mean, how was your feeling going into the final?
It was a lot better than yesterday. My race yesterday wasn't really good, so I'm happy I could run better. But it was just, again, not fast enough.
I mean, it's the type of season where you'll look back in a few years' time and think, I was nearly there. So I can only imagine how this fuels your fire for next year.
Yeah, I'm really motivated even more now. I see that everyone's running so fast. I have to just run better and get as fast as they are. But I'm really motivated for next year to run even better.
Good. We've still got the relay.
Yes.
So there's one more chance, and anything can happen in a relay. All right, so we've got to think positive.
Sorry. Yeah, one more chance. I'm happy for that. I think we can do something really good. But it's a relay, it's always a risk. But I'm looking forward to run again in this amazing stadium, and I hope I can go home with a big smile.
Listen, you're still smiling. Thanks for your time. I really appreciate it.
Thank you.